COVID has had a tremendous impact on our personal behaviors and the global economy. On August 22nd, we recognize the annual Global Overshoot Day. This is a day each year where we consume more resources than the planet can replenish in a given year. This is the first time since this measurement has been tracked that the date is later in the year. Usually, as population and resource consumption increases, the date gets earlier. Of course, it still means we're over-consuming resources faster and putting more pollution in the environment than the planet can manage, but it does show that we can change. It can be difficult during times of intense change and stress to keep our commitments to our values. We all struggle to connect our values to our actions, but for those that are motivated to make sustainability a part of your lives, I'll suggest a few simple ideas informed by Ignatian pedagogy. 1. Research and experience your options. Learn deeply about the context and what goes into the decision you're making. Maybe it's a big life decision. Maybe it's just a trip to the grocery store. Are your values reflected in your decision? Reflect on these observations. Are there other perspectives that you should consider? Does this make your world bigger or smaller? What would happen if everyone took the same action? 3. Act boldly. If you've explored the context and taken a purposeful and intentional approach, then do it! Don't let the process stop you from moving forward. 4. Evaluate your impact. Did you accomplish what you expected? Did you have the impact you anticipated? Any unplanned side effects? What might you do differently? That's how we improve. Sustainability isn't some end point. It's a process to get better, be more inclusive, be less wasteful, become more equitable.